Deke, you okay? You don't sound like yourself.
It's nothing. You know, I just let this drifter get the drop on me. Lucky for me, she was out of ammo.
You let her go, didn't you?
Okay, yeah, fuck. Yes, I let her go.
One of these days, Deke, that code of yours is gonna get you killed.
Yeah, well, something's gonna do it, right? Does it matter what? Deacon out. Jesus, what a climb. All right, let's see what the hell Boozer's talking about. We're right. Someone's on the mountain. I see smoke from their campfire.
Son of a bitch. I knew I heard something. Where are they? I'm gonna head out there.
No. God damn it, Boozer. Gotta get your arm healed up so we can ride the hell out of here. I'll take care of him.
Shit. It's just... I'm going a little stir crazy here, Dick.
Just try to stay awake in case they head your way. Deacon out. Oh, Jesus. I gotta get in shape. Almost there. Yeah, come on, keep going. Almost there. Oh, shit's killing me. Should work. St. John to Copeland's camp. It's done. The radio tower's locked down. I've restored your radio uplink.
Copy that. You may not see the value in St. John, but Radio Free Oregon is the only thing keeping us from turning into savages.
No, Cope, the only thing keeping us from turning into savages is about 9 square meals. Try going hungry for 3 days. There's no such thing as a starving patriot.
Well, sir, I hope to God you're
Radio Free Oregon. Jesus, what have I done?
Boozman, you awake? I'm heading to that camp you spotted north of the mountain.
I heard gunshots. It might be an ambush camp.
Find out when I get there. Deacon out!
Booze man, you were right. They set up along the railroad tracks.
Kill every one of those sons of bitches.
That was kind of a plan. Deacon out.
Thanks, brother. Deacon out.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Who remembers the skid rows of this great country? People living on the streets in boxes and tents because they couldn't afford the American dream. Some of those good people fought for this very country. Have the feds forget about them as soon as they were done with them. PTSD doesn't stand for post-traumatic stress disorder. It stands for put them soldiers down. Well, we're all homeless now, living in the wilderness in the way of our forebears.
Where is he?
The feds used to think we needed their welfare and handouts to survive. We showed them how wrong they were. What we need now is
go?
A strong will, determination, trust in each other. The feds were never gonna give us that. And you? You want our trust?
He's here somewhere.
You gotta earn it. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
That's great. That's great. Radio Free Oregon's on the air once again. Oh, Jesus, what have I done?
Huh? You don't want to die out there. We don't-
don't want to wait for the fallout. Make it easy on yourself,
here.
Yeah?
My God.
You gotta stop moving sometime.
Huh?
Hey.
That's the last of them. Stay the hell off O'Leary Mountain. Could use this again. Boozer, it's done. Squatter camp. They won't be doing any more killing on O'Leary Mountain.
Good. I should have been there. To help, I mean, I... Shit.
Just rest up, Booze Man. Rest up. We're riding north as soon as your arm heals. You got that?
Yeah, I hear you. Boozer up.
Yeah, I'm gonna ride up to the cemetery and see if I can find Leon's stash.
Sorry. What was that?
Rest up, Boozer. We're heading north as soon as you can ride.
North. Yeah.
Man, no. You know, I wouldn't ride north without you.
Yeah, I know. I'm just kind of out of it.
Well, third-degree burns will do that to you.
Yeah. So, take care of Alvarez, you know. Deke, it means a lot to me.
I'll take care of her, Boozer. Just get some rest. Deacon out. Cope.
A man come in, drugged, out of his mind, shot the place up, then he just took off. Lanny said his bike's got a red tank on it, and he was wearing some kind of motocross helmet, silver.
Okay, if I go now, I might be able to catch up to him.
I want him alive, Deke.
Alive?
Alive. You catch this man, then radio me. Fetch him and hang the bastard right from that limb. It's time we start showing these drifter sons of bitches that we have law and order in this camp. No offense meant to yourself.
None taken. I'll find them. No. Oh, sniper.
God damn it, not now!
Get out! Hey, Dean, you there? I was thinking about hitting.
Get him!
Head down!
Someone's down!
He's got some heavy shit! Look out!
You were saying something?
Hey, Deke, you there? I was thinking about heading down to that logging camp and clear out those nests. I've been seeing more freaks up here.
Boozer, no! No, you're gonna get yourself killed. You gotta wait till you're whole, brother. I'm over here anyway, so I'll take care of the nests, okay?
Yeah, okay. Thanks, Deke.
Deke, wait till tonight. There'll be fewer freaks inside those nests. Or take them out while it's still light out. There'll be more of them, but they won't be as strong.
You feel that, huh? Goddamn sniper.
get away with it.
That son of a bitch, you radio me. Copeland out.
Silver helmet, red gas tank. That's him.
Oh shit! The hell?
So you thought you'd ride into Copeland's camp, shoot the place up, that about right? Kill a few folks, take some shit, and just ride out, and just chop it.
Thank you. What did you do, you son of a bitch? No.
Yeah, well, Coke kind of frowns on that. Not a fan of it myself, for no truth. Give drifters a bad name. What if you'd shot Manny? You know, who'd fix my bike then? Stupid piece of shit.
Screw you! You want to cope with Stonies? You little bitch! That's what you are! You little bitch!
Cope, it's done. I got him.
You tell
mark down these coordinates and send your man out of here.
You hear me?
Is he alive?
Hey, Drifter.
Yeah, he's alive. But I won't promise you how long he's gonna stay that way. Deacon out.
You tell him, Drifter. You tell him I said to go screw himself.
Boozer, you there? I was just calling to check up on you.
Yeah, Deke, I'm here.
You hang in there, buddy. As soon as we get that arm patched up, we're riding north, just like you said.
I think so. God, I miss you.
Just work on getting better. I still got some work to do on the bike, and we gotta stock up on some gear. But once you're patched up, we're out of here. Deacon out.
See him, you tell him to swing by and say hello to Cope. I would much appreciate it. Cope out.
Okay, this is it. Yeah, this camp is gonna be crawling. Yeah, going on foot, nice and quiet.
God, you like that, huh? Come on, you sons of bitches, come on!
There's gotta be a nest in this shack. Oh yeah, a nest. Okay, you boys just keep right on sleeping. Don't pay no attention to me. Boys and girls, let's do this.
Hey!
Good night. Damn it, what you all shit yourself at once? Jesus Christ. The last of them. Finally. It's done. I cleared those nests. Should be less freaks on the mountain from now on.
Hey, Deke. How'd it go? Were there a lot of them?
Nah, it wasn't too bad. That's why I wanted to take them on while it's dark out. Some of them were strong as hell, though.
Yeah. Cold makes them stronger.
Yeah, Boozer. I knew that.
Anyway, well, thanks for helping.
Get some shut-eye, Boozer. Deacon out. Here we go.